and subscribe if you haven't already, you lot. And push notification bell to be notified if we come upload on YouTube. Love you all. So I'm actually going to Shepton Mallet Prison for a ghost hunt. This is going to be awesome. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Nice church. Look at that, look at the view.
What's your favourite?
keep right. In 2/10 of a mile, keep right.
Keep right.
I think it means that way. The way them lot are going. And there you go. Just follow the Ding's instructions, if you know what I mean. It's getting dark already. Yeah. That was me.
This is what it was.
It's getting a bit dark. say we've got 50 minutes till we... Album's gone off. Thank you. quiche. Quiche. Forty-one minutes. How long have we been on the road now? Four. Yeah, it's after half four.
Was it?
What, was it half four? Something about four or three. Yeah, I was just going to say that. Yeah. Camera, focus. Camera's gone out of focus. Thank fuck for that.
What?
The camera's out of focus for a while. Not far. Be there about 6 or 7. That's what I reckon. far then. Right, that was nice, nice fresh air blowing into my face. I love that. Oh, do I blame you? I'm like that as well. I'm like that as night as well. I'm like that at times. I'm desperate for fresh air and to go outside. Hello all, we're not there yet, so I thought I'd let you know. Yeah, this is me eye mask, Bambi eye mask. No, Bambi eye mask. Put over my face, you can see a good look at it. As you can see, it's got Bambi and Thumper on it.
It's alright, YouTube has just farted on camera.
Second exit, so here we go. Oh, not so much, I just pulled crap again.
Proceed 3 miles to the roundabout.
Vancouver. Sat nav.
Second project.
So I've got my eye on it.
Not this.
No, it's the next one. This one.
Proceed on A37.
Not long now, you guys got about 24 miles left.
24 minutes left.
Yeah, 24 minutes left until we're actually there, because it's so blimey dark in this car, you can't hardly see my face. I think you could just tell about, hello, we're about 24 miles, 24 minutes left, so I'll let you know. I hope you guys are in for a long vlog. This is not usually the type of vlog I do, but I thought, you know what, fuck it, I'll do it for a change. Because I'm usually doing something's letting you know. I was nearly off of my legs at the St. Bridles. It was really a heavy feeling. I was nearly freaking falling out. I was really wobbly most of the time. When we got outside the castle, I was walking fine. It's just I was nearly falling over. It was a bit wobbly. I was really wobbly in the everywhere in the castle on the grounds. Inside of the castle area. Yeah. No, he hasn't. Was it probably because he's... Well, I've always wondered, is he? 22 minutes. So fun. It's not turned his indicators off. Feel really heavy, is that me I'm just being honest? I feel really heavy. Yeah. Bumpy areas, you lot. That's why the camera's all jiggering.
must exit onto A37.
First, did he say?
Yeah.
Take the first exit now.
Find the castle, no, prison are you guys? Depending on where it's loafing.
Take the second exit now.
So that you lot, we finally fucking found it. Took us ages just to find it because we're having so much trouble finding the prison, so we've found it now. I think we're fucking... I think this is it, isn't it? Hey everyone, we've just finally arrived. Love you all.